is truly heartbreaking for all Shah Rukh Khan fans. The superstar might not attend IFA 2017 this year. That is going to be held in New York on the 14th and 15th of July. The star-studded event sees the coming together of B-Town's glitterati all under one roof for a glamorous and prestigious celebration. Each year, fans eagerly look forward to witnessing King Khan's magic on the big stage, where he wows audiences with his witty hosting skills and killer dance moves. Unfortunately, this year, Shah Rukh Khan might not make it to the IFA due to two reasons, one professional and the other personal. Professionally, Shah Rukh Khan will be tied up promoting his new film, Jab Harry Met Sejal, that is slated to release in August. Considering its release date, the film promotions will take place during the month of July, thus clashing with the award ceremony. On a personal front, a source revealed that Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan, broke his nose while playing football at school. Aryan is already on medication, but the doctors have advised him to undergo surgery. Shah Rukh Khan will be travelling abroad for that. It has been scheduled around the same time as the award function, and his priorities are very clear. The concerned father will obviously prefer being by his son's side. On a side note, the first look of the new Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka film, Jab Harry Met Sejal, seemed to have created quite a stir. Fans are eagerly looking forward to watch their favorite superstar on the big screen, this time on a light-hearted role as compared to his last film, Rais.